Medical Watch is sponsored by UChicago Medicine, bringing expert primary and urgent care close to home with locations throughout Chicagoland. Schedule online at uchicagomedicine.org.
On the Medical Watch, a new full body scan.
But does it provide power or panic? Medical reporter Dina Baer gives us a glimpse.
Anyone can get the scan. No doctor's order, no referral, virtually no wait. The head-to-toe MRI is designed to spot the earliest signs of disease to empower people to take action before an illness gets out of hand. I tried it out with some surprising results.
I've got a brain malformation. I've got cysts in both kidneys. I've got a lesion on the liver. I also have a cyst on the liver. I've got an aortic aneurysm.
Wait. How can a seemingly healthy, full disclosure, 56-year-old with no symptoms have that many ailments?
Yeah, no, it's a lot of information that we're throwing your way.
Okay, rewind. An email came to work touting the Prenuvo full body MRI. I was skeptical, but as a cancer survivor, I knew the value of looking inside the body.
It's going to be about an hour. There will be some breathing instructions you'll have to follow.
So I booked an appointment.
So we're trying to change the mindset of people being reactive, let's be proactive.
The tube is wider than many claustrophobia-inducing MRI machines.
Anyone can come in for this scan, anyone over 18 at this point.
All right, Dina, are you able to hear me?
Yes.
Perfect, we're gonna get started. The loud noises are gonna start here.
Patients can listen to music or watch Netflix during the scan, which runs about $2,500 for the whole body. It's less, $1,799 for just the head and torso. The torso alone, $999.
Once you're scanned, all the scans go to the radiologists. They'll look over the scan and create a report for you, as well as highlight key images for you.
The results are emailed to you and your primary care physician. Prenuvo offers a nurse practitioner if you have questions, or patients can request a consult with a radiologist.
Well, that is the double-edged sword, right, where it's like the burden of knowledge. But we think that it's better to know than it is to maybe have your head in the sand.
For me, it was like information overload.
It's always disconcerting when you have something that seems wrong in the brain.
So you do not have a malformation in your brain, you just have a variation in your anatomy.
The scan picked up an abnormally formed cerebral blood vessel. According to the radiologist, nothing to worry about. Prenuvo's Dr. Abraham Salinas also works at Northwestern Medicine. He says he enjoys not just reading scans behind the scenes, but getting the personal interaction with patients.
We have your aorta here.
The major vessel leading to my heart is enlarged.
If you were at 5.5 centimeters, I'd be like, to the surgeon, you go. But here, because you're at the very early stages here.
The aortic aneurysm is something to monitor. Prenuvo recommends annual scans. But when it came to the liver, a more aggressive approach, as several spots lit up.
Here, in the right lobe, we have this other lesion here, which I was not as comfortable saying it was just a cyst. I think these lesions overall warrant a further workup if you haven't had one recently.
The key is, how do you follow up?
Dr. Ramanujan Prativadi is a radiologist at Northwestern Medicine's Lake Forest Hospital.
There's always a danger when something that should be followed isn't followed, right? And I think when this technology emerges, I think those fail-safe should be created.
The worrisome liver lesion meant a call to my doctor, who had to order a more specialized scan, which added more time. It turned out to be a false scare, one of the downsides of full-body MRI. But the loop was closed, a critical element when informing patients of all their potential problems.
So your kidneys, this is one of the most common things we find in all of radiology are cysts.
Oh, really?
So you have cysts in your liver, you have cysts in your kidney. And then moving down to your knees, here we have both of your knees. This is your left knee, this is your right knee.
That one I've known about for a long time.
That's showing signs of some early...
That's too much running.
some early osteoarthritis of that knee.
While medical professional societies do not recommend full-body scans, many physicians admit it appears to be the wave of the future, putting more power in patients' hands and at times, more concern.
Although a lot of the criticism that Prenuvo has right now, where like the data doesn't support the whole-body screening or getting it, or what the time frame is, the truth of the matter is that the information doesn't exist. And we don't know, like maybe down the line, Prenuvo could be providing the standard of care in the future.
I don't know if this will become a general screening tool, but I wouldn't exclude it as well.
Currently, insurance does not cover the full body scans, but patients can apply their HSA funds to pay. One other potential challenge, since physicians are not ordering the scan, they may be slow to read the report. Alerting the already busy physicians could help you get the appropriate follow-up care. Back to you.